Life short, smoke life a port, on a port, on a port. In New York, calculating like a dork. Kill Bill, track Supreme shorts. Kill. Life short.
What's good, Half Gang? We are back with another tutorial. And as you can tell by the title, we are doing how to sound like Tory Lanez with his song Talk To Me featuring Rich the Kid. It was very, very upvoted in my How to Sound Like Denzel Curry videos, which you guys showed so much support, and I was so happy to see that. I'm so glad you guys liked it. And guys, once again, I want to remind you, I am not leaving Audacity. Basically, what I want to do is I want to pump out a couple more How to Sound Likes in FL Studio so I could kind of have a playlist for that. And once I get a playlist, which for the FL Studio tutorials, we could alternate on a schedule between How to Sound Likes in Audacity and FL Studio. I just want to get a couple more videos out on this recording software so that we could kind of have a balance so that people could refer to, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, also, How to Sound Like X and How to Sound Like Lil Peep was also highly requested. So basically what I did, I put a poll on my Instagram story asking which one you guys would prefer for an update on FL Studio. So make sure, if you haven't already, to follow me on Instagram at YoungHalfington and go ahead and vote on that poll so I know which one you guys want more. I'll probably be covering both eventually, but whichever one gets the most votes on the poll is the one I'm going to be doing first. But anyways, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into this tutorial. And make sure, if you haven't already, to hit that subscribe button and turn notifications on so you know when I'm uploading to this channel. And hit that like button to show the support, Half Gang. But like I said, without further ado, let's go ahead and start this video. Alright, Half Gang, as you can see, we are in FL Studio. I have the main chorus vocals of Talk To Me and also his background vocals unmuted right now because we are about to go ahead and hear what the bare vocals without any effects sound like. And I have the instrumental up here muted. So I'm going to go ahead and press play to show you guys what my product is without any effects applied to it.
Talk to me, baby.
Talk.
Use a prissy little missy, baby. Ooh. I got one night for you, baby.
Yeah.
And so hop out the clothes, let them drop to the floor.
Okay, so that's basically what I recorded without any effects. And I will say, Tory Lanez, this was a very, very easy tutorial to come up with because there's not much to Tory Lanez. Tory Lanez is an excellent, excellent singer. So that makes up for a lot of the mixing that has to be taken place in his songs. But I'm about to go ahead and open up the mixer and show you guys what's going on here. So I'm going to go ahead and mute this background vocal first because we'll get to that. We're going to focus on the main vocals as of right now. Okay, so I have the main vocals channeled into the mixer right now. For those of you guys that don't know, if you want to put one of your vocals in the mixer, all you have to do is just click it. You go up to this button to open up the mixer and expand it. And then you right click whichever channel you want and you go to channel routing and then route to selected channel and it will import into that. So up first is the auto-tune. So we're going to turn that on and we're going to open this. And the key to this instrumental was C major. I have my input type to alto slash tenor because that's my voice style. If you're a soprano, make sure you get soprano. If you're a low male, you have a deep voice, go ahead and set it to low male. And I put formant on. And then humanize to 14 to eliminate the robotic effect. And I put my retune speed to 10 to kind of help with my vocals because I am not as good of a singer as Tory Lanez is. But the better of a singer you are, the higher your retune speed could go. So that means basically if you're a really good singer, you don't need that much auto-tune to help you out. So I have mine set to 10, which is a decent retune speed. So we're going to go ahead and press play.
Talk to me, baby. Use a prissy little missy, baby. I got one night for you, baby. And so hop out the clothes, let them drop to the floor.
So as you can see, that auto-tune helped me out a lot with the vocals on this track. So that's what you want. We're going to go ahead and go into the EQ next. And basically, I just dragged the one, set it to the slope mode for those of you guys who don't know. If you left click it and scroll up and down, you could change what type it is. So I basically set it to that left slope and then dragged it to about 174 hertz. Basically, to cut out the bass, same idea as the the 100 hertz rumble in Audacity. And Tory Lanez uses a lot of treble in this song, so I took the 7 dial and I dragged it all the way up to about 12,756 and basically get this.
Talk to me, baby. You're a prissy little missy, baby.
So as you guys could hear, there's a lot more treble in there, which is what you want. So that's taken care of now. We're going to go into our compressor now. And I had the ratio to 8 to 1 because it's a singy. It's a melodic style song. And I set the type to vintage. And then I put my threshold to -20.3. And I made the attack quicker. So I put it to 7.5. And that's pretty much it for our compressor. And then the sound goodizer, you're going to want this. This is probably my favorite plugin in FL Studio because it excites the vocals. So I have it set to A, and I basically put it to about here to help out the vocals a little bit. So I'm going to play it without the sound goodizer so you guys can hear it again.
Talk to me, baby. You're a prissy little missy, baby.
And then we're about to play with the sound guys so you guys could hear the difference.
Talk to me, baby. You're a prissy little missy, baby. I got one night for...
So as you guys could hear, it really excited those vocals, which is what you want. And last, we're already at the last plugin. That's how easy Tory Lanez is. It's simply the reverb. And I set the reverb to the preset of venue. So basically, if you go to this preset and you go to this arrow, you could... basically scroll down until you find the venue preset, and that's basically the one that I'm using because he does use a lot of reverb in this song. And then I set the knob to about right here, and we're about to show you basically the end product of this main vocal.
Talk to me, baby. You're a prissy little missy, baby. I got one night for you, baby. And so hop out the clothes, let him drop to the floor.
And that's basically it for Tory Lanez, guys. I'm not even kidding. The background vocals is the same exact thing, except we turned the reverb knob all the way to about like right here, I believe. So we're going to go ahead and go and minimize this and go ahead and mute that and get to the background vocals. And then we're going to open up our mixer again and go to where I channeled it to. Yeah. And as you guys could see, same exact thing. No difference, except I added way more reverb, so.
Talk!
Ooh. And that's basically it, guys. And then since it's a background vocal, I lowered the level down so that it doesn't, like, overlap our main vocal too much. And that's pretty much what you want to do if you put background vocals in any of your songs. So we're going to go ahead and unmute this, and then we're going to listen to all of them together.
Talk to me, baby.
Talk.
You're a prissy little missy, baby.
Ooh.
I got one night for you, baby.
Yeah.
And so hop out the clothes, let him drop to the floor. Walk to me, baby.
Talk.
You're a prissy little missy, baby.
Ooh.
I got one night for you, baby.
Yeah.
And so hop out the clothes, let him drop to the floor.
As you guys could hear, that is a huge difference from the bare vocals with no effects. It turned out fucking great. So now that you guys basically heard the effects without the instrumental, we're gonna go ahead and unmute it and let me know what you guys basically think down in the comment section. If I did a good job, hit me with an I love it. If I did a trash job, hit me with a
this ain't it, chief.
I'm okay with the this ain't it, chief. If you guys didn't like it, I love all feedback. It only helps me improve and make better content for you guys at the end of the day. But without further ado, let's go ahead and hear the end product with the instrumental. Talk to me, Tory Lanez featuring Rich the Kid. Let's see how this turned out.
Talk to me, baby.
Talk.
You're a prissy little missy, baby. I got one night for you, baby.
Hey.
And so hop out the clothes, let him drop to the floor. Walk to me, baby.
Talk.
You're
hey. There you have it, Half Gang. It was that easy, but this isn't gonna be easy if you can't really sing, you know what I'm saying? If you're someone that really, really, really needs auto-tune in their tracks, this is gonna be really, really rough for you. But once again, let me know what you guys think down in the comment section. Hit me with an I love it or a this ain't it, chief. But yeah, it's basically it. And make sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And also that like button to let me know if you liked the video. But anyways, guys, it's been your boy, YoungHalfington. Let me know what you guys want in that poll on my Instagram story between X or Lil Peep for an FL Studio tutorial. And yeah, see you guys in that next video. Peace out.